Joey Hayes has shown in the past he can do that. It's not necessarily aping Zach Gibson, just to wrestle a technical scientific style.
Yeah, he wrote the book on it. Oh!
Right to the forearm. My word. That knee to the forearm could have done some serious, serious damage. Wrench in the arm. Both men exhausted from this exchange. You see, he couldn't push off. Joey Hayes couldn't push off with both arms. And here comes Aston Smith. Here comes the champ with a belly of fire. No. Hayes pulls him in. The other one scouted. These men know each other so well. Joey Hayes had that final clothesline scouted. He knew it was coming.
And he needs to do it. He needs to pull that trigger now. If he can hit that teenage kick, he's in that prone position. One of Joey Hayes' big moves. Aston Smith, I don't think we'll be able to get up from it. He can't defend himself.
Well, Aston Smith is really suffering here. Both men have got these arm injuries, and both men look to be targeting the arms and using arm submissions here. We know Joey will go for the cross. Hayes, when he gets the chance, if he gets the chance. Got the arm for the ripcord. No. Oh. Going for the OKJ, the reverse cutter. Oh! A glancing blow. I'm not sure if Aston got that
into
one.
To the shoulder, I feel.
To the shoulder, maybe you're right. Face first goes Aston Smith. You're right, I was looking for the kick to hit higher, but you're right. He
didn't need
he landed that on the shoulder. Good.